specific situation, a specific problem that you're trying to solve.
And you want to look up.
There's a bright future ahead for these students at the University of Hawaii at Manoa and the University of Hawaii at West Oahu. They are participating in UH's first joint video game development class. According to the Entertainment Software Association, the video game industry added $6.2 billion to the U.S. economy in 2012.
This specific thing has
I think it's really exciting, actually. I was originally interested in animation, and then video games are something I spend a lot of time playing, but also I've been kind of interested in creating. And initially when I was coming to UH, the ACM program had a video game course, and that actually ended right before I was able to transfer over. So having this class being offered was actually really exciting because it was a chance to check it out and see what it was like.
The dual campus class is made possible by a new tool at each site called the CyberCANOE, which stands for the Cyber-Enabled Collaboration, Analysis, Navigation, and Observation Environment. It is a visualization and collaboration infrastructure that allows students and researchers to work together more effectively using large amounts of data and information. It was created by Hawaii Innovation Initiative hire Jason Lee, who is also teaching the class jointly with West Oahu's Josiah Leibowitz.
You all have full control over this wall now.
Space for Manoa's CyberCANOE was provided by the Information Technology Center, and funding for both CyberCANOEs came from the University of Hawaii's Academy for Creative Media, or ACM.
Well, you know, ACM was always designed as an industry catalyst, and you can't have an industry unless you're creating the workforce.
There's also much more to UH's CyberCANOEs than video game development. According to Lee, it can be used for any class that needs the screen space to be more creative, and for data-intensive research in almost any discipline, from astronomy to oceanography.
So whether it's video games or developing new products, you know, planning a new city, or you know, going to outer space, right? The idea behind the CyberCANOE is to use data visualization to allow people to be more creative, solve more challenging problems, and to come to better solutions with greater confidence.
Lee is building a larger CyberCANOE at UH Manoa, and it will be made available to researchers and students in various disciplines at all 10 of the University of Hawaii's campuses. More exciting voyages lie ahead for the university and its CyberCANOEs.